So what's up guys, welcome to another video, and the topic of this video is Godzilla, which is upcoming event in PUBG Mobile. So how and where to find Godzilla? Also we are talking about Godzilla event which will be added soon in PUBG Mobile. We will cover all these things, so let's get started. So as you know, PUBG Mobile collaborated with Godzilla movie like 2 months ago. They collaborated with Resident Evil 2. First check out this PUBG Mobile official video about this collaboration. Now if you're talking about how to find Godzilla, then if you play in jungle, then in waiting area go behind this container. And in water you will see shadow of Godzilla. You can also see him under the water. You can also find Godzilla footprint near military base area exactly at this point. Look at his footprint and just imagine how big the Godzilla is. Even you can investigate it and get amazing rewards. If you don't know how to investigate, then watch our previous video. There will also be some amazing new events added in coming days, as you see this death match between Godzilla and this three-head dragon. Maybe we can play as Godzilla or three-head dragon in death match and kill each other. I don't know the exact details about this upcoming event, but whatever, I am 100% sure that this collaboration of PUBG Mobile with Godzilla will be more amazing and thrilling than Resident Evil 2. That's all for now guys, you can tell us your thoughts about this event in comment section below. See you soon in another video, thanks for watching Technobytes.